makes it easier to bear.
Talk to him. You know, it's funny. This shit's called Otis. And I think the funniest part about it is that half of y'all niggas don't even know why it's called Otis. Look it up. Google it.
Sweet, 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 squeeze. Don't tease her. Yeah. Never leave her.
Look. If he invented Shrek, I'll create a remix and reinvent the track. Dog. Keep it with the hands off me. Pause. I'll bring the bitches out. Got them lit up. If you ain't scooping, your chick will pick the shit up. What's coming out is nothing when compared to what I spit up. Kate Dash, aka the one these niggas sick of. He going over my head, dumb it down some. Confused face, then the frowns come. Okay, it's me versus y'all. Round one, double entendre. Round one, I'm feeling like Rocky, I like round one. Going this hard, I can make the ground come. Running around screaming, fuck the world, cause it sounds fun. White water rapping with a flow that you can drown from. Straight jacket on, a couple tight nuts. I gotta love me, look, I'm hugging myself. Damn, the kid is type crazy. If Dash in your verse, it better be about Stacy. This is not a game, let a nigga try to play me. The wrong punchline to get you ghost, Swayze. And I ain't gotta lie, my fans are kidnapping, so I ain't gotta try. I love ripping hot beats, I ain't gotta buy. I steal them off the internet, so I ain't gotta drive myself any further past the insanity of purchasing a track to compliment my vanity. I know you judging the subject under discussion is whether fuzzy was it was fuzzy, but what if he wasn't? That wasn't funny, was it? Damn, I'm bugging to think these motherfuckers know what funny is. Fuck 'em. Call me what you wish, but your face will look like Macaulay Culkin when I spit. Or the screen painting that Monk did. They about as bright as a bag full of sun chips. Do your research, learn to read first. Damn, I'm getting too deep, let me resurface. They in reverse, I'm in fifth gear. They might catch up to my past in like 6 years. All we need is a pack of like six beers, and I can have your girlfriend thinking that she lives here. I was just chilling, she was just chilling. Next thing you know, her drawers hanging from the ceiling. Fan, the rap game's bogus. The young boy is focused, in case you ain't noticed. And by the way, do y'all know Otis? Otis, who Otis? Dick feels so good in your throat, bitch.
Don't tease her, never leave her. Squeeze her.